Milwaukee's MobCraft Beer is closing its doors.
The Walker's Point Brewery announced it on its website that after 12 years in business, it's selling its brewery, taproom, and intellectual property. MobCraft's taproom on 5th and Virginia will be open until November 30th. The business will be sold the next day to an undisclosed buyer. The owner says that he decided to sell after realizing the brewery could no longer operate on its own. MobCraft considers itself the first crowdsourced brewery.